Well, look at this. Another city rat crawled outside the walls. I don't suppose you've come up here to tell old Froakie about your supposed divines. Good. This is Skyrim, and we should honor the old ways. These foreigners don't even respect their own gods, much less Kyne and her sacred trials.
It's an old Nord tradition, a test to prove your worth in the eyes of Kyne. Show that you're a hunter, and no simple butcher. Kyne teaches us to respect the beasts, and blesses the hunter who will face their champions. True Nord hunters are those who survive the trials. Do you think you're strong enough for Kyne's blessing? I would be glad to pass this tradition down. You must defeat guardian beasts blessed by Kyne. I will anoint you with the symbol of the wolf, the crab, and the skeever. This will compel the guardian to appear when you reach his lair.
Here's where you need to go. Grandson, he's a strong lad. His parents were at Helgen when... Well, you know. Well, can't say I was a great father the first time around. Now that he's here, it's like a second chance. He's a good lad.
Until I'm 11 years old and I could take you. Froakie won't let me hunt on my own yet. But he never shuts up about killing his first stag when he was 11. It ain't so bad. I miss living with my parents back in Helgen, though. Froakie can't cook, and there's nobody to talk to up here. Yeah, but don't say anything about it to Froakie. I don't think he understands. It ain't so bad. It's okay. I know what happened at home. With the dragon and all.
Thank you.
one challenge remains. Go and defeat the troll champion. Here's where you need to go. I haven't got all day. Yes? I don't believe it. I made that bow myself. Been through some messes with it, let me tell you. You know what? I want you to keep it. My great hunts are behind me. Yours, yet to come. Then you finally know what it means to be a true hunter. In the Nord way. For this, you have earned the blessing of Kyne, and can count me as a friend.